Today I got another request from an interested, starting MQL programmer who asked me if it was possible to make at least 3% profit in a month. In fact, I heard that even Warren Buffett as an investor can only make about 20% profit in a year, and he is one of the richest men in the world. A 3% monthly profit would equate to an annual profit of about 36%, which is much higher than Warren Buffett's average return. Now does that mean that's not possible? Well, actually it is rather the case that a profitable solution over a longer period of time is difficult to implement if you want or need to achieve at least 3% per month. The idea is basically not to make a particularly high profit immediately, but to make as few mistakes as possible, especially in the initial phase, and to lose as little money as possible. The majority of all beginners lose a large part or even the entire trading capital within a few months. So the first step is not to optimize profits, but to limit losses while you are still learning and have enough capital. The second problem with this is that every month is slightly different. You can't think of profits from automatic trading as a regular salary. There may be months when you make minus, in return, you may make a little more plus in another month. In addition, there is the problem that people always tend to question their own system and want to improve it. If you can't stick to your own rules, you will realize by the third or fourth exception at the latest that you did exactly the wrong thing at exactly the wrong time. This can lead to being frustrated, and out of that comes such things as revenge trades. Humans are emotional, and that leads to situations always arising where we feel uncomfortable or do rash things. The intention behind it may be good, but often the result is quite disastrous. Many people also see automatic trading as a kind of fortune-telling or a substitute for gambling. But in fact, it is more about statistical probabilities, and that means that there can be deviations from the norm. An average profit expectation does not mean that you should expect that for every week or month you trade. If you are not able to sustain your own trading system over a long period of time, you will basically have a hard time, regardless of whether you prefer automatic or manual trading. To be successful, it is important to develop a solid strategy, stick to your own rules and avoid emotional decisions. This is the only way to be successful in trading in the long run and make steady profits. At the same time, one should have realistic expectations and be aware that trading is not a fast track to riches, but rather a discipline that requires time, patience and constant learning. Constant testing and adapting to changing market conditions is essential to be successful in the long run.